Good luck, everybody, in the T206 grade of baseball. Box break happening right now. We've got a filler with three winners coming up. Three winners get into the break. Here we go. Shuffling seven times. One, two, three. Lucky number seven. On your mark, get set, go. First, second, third place get a spot in the break for half the price. Lewis, oh, 3, 2, 1, Andrew Lewis. Let's see who made it. I know Lewis got first. Kenny D, all the stretching paid off, Kenny. And Andrew, all right, you guys, top three, making into the break. Congratulations and good luck. Let's find out who gets which teams in this T206 graded baseball box break. Starting up the random. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the teams. All right, lucky number seven. The first random's all finished. Time for the big team random. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Good luck. Oh my. So if you just got your team, I want to give you the checklist right now. You can see your team. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order. I'm also going to give you the checklist. Put it in alphabetical order first here. And I'll paste it up right beside the break. And you may already have this checklist. This is what we're using to determine who gets the hit. It is one hit. One hit in the break. Here's the link to the checklist. So this is a big moment. Oh my. Very big moment in the break here. 206. What's it gonna be? What is popping out in the break? Come on, Ty Cobb. Let's see Ty Cobb. What's it gonna be? Hip parade. Okay, it looks like Boston. It looks like Boston, but there's a lot of Boston teams. There's Boston Bees, there's Boston Red Sox, there's even some Boston teams in the American League Association. So really, we don't know anything yet, I don't think. So let's have a closer look at the card here. I'm going to turn the brightness down. Seems like we're getting a lot of reflections. And try and turn that down a little bit and see if that helps us see things a little more clearly. Looks like it's Boston National. The card number is number 50. So I'm going to just simply use the checklist we have that I just linked up. And I'm going to use the search feature, Control F. And I will search. So there's two of him, and I believe this is going to go to the Boston Bees or Boston Braves. I believe that first looking at it, Boston Bees or Boston Braves. Let's take a look together. You can see the other option would be Brooklyn, and that does not look like Brooklyn to me. Brooklyn has blue colors. Let me see what else I can do. There it is right there, Boston. You know? So let me see what else I can find out to just... I mean, I'm almost 100% sure that it's going to go to Boston Bees. But I want to find out more information. Just go a step further, proving that it's not Brooklyn Dodgers. Okay, it says Boston right there. So that ends the conversation. It's definitely Boston. So it's definitely, and it says Boston right there, not Brooklyn. So there is no question about it. What a cool card to have come out of the box break. And congratulations to Larry J. So Larry owns the Boston Bees. Oh, wow. Very exciting. What an exciting break. I knew when we saw Boston, that was definitely not going to be the end of it. But the checklist clearly shows he is with the Boston Bees. So that's the verdict. That's the final verdict. Congratulations, Larry. All right. So we're going to be on to our next box break. I like how this is like matted, or it's not really matted. Well, yeah. Okay. It is matted. The card itself, I mean, is it a great display case? And you can see that it's been graded to show that it's not a fake. There's a lot of fakes. When you get to reading about this T206 set, you'll know from reading the set I've linked up, the literature I've linked up about this, there's a lot of fakes that go around. But this ensures SGC is very reputable. This ensures that you've got a real 1909 Piedmont Cigarettes T206 card, Larry. Congratulations. What a hit. Very nice. Larry J.